Showbiz Minute. Carly Rae Jepsen is taking a stand for equality. The Call Me Maybe singer has cancelled her performance at the National Boy Scouts of America Jamboree because the organisation excludes gays. The event, held once every 4 years, is expected to draw more than 45,000 scouts and adults. The Steven Tyler Act has been passed in Hawaii. The bill seeks to protect celebrities from over-eager paparazzi by creating a civil violation if people take unwanted photos or videos of others in private moments. The Aerosmith frontman forged the legislation after unwanted photos were taken of him and his girlfriend last December and published in a national magazine, causing family drama. Django Unchained and Ted are leading the MTV Movie Awards nominations with 7 each. Other top contenders at the April 14th ceremony include Silver Linings Playbook with 6 nominations and The Dark Knight Rises with 5.